don't know if our systems can handle too many more of these power surges. We're working with old equipment here. If I don't have the primitive soon, it'll be too late.
See? Told you you'd make it.
Speak of the devil. Your marine has the primitive.
Let's get the computer started on the translation.
Damn! Another surge.
Still there? Dr. Cloud, are you there?
It's working. It's all here. Amazing. Everything is right here. The invasion, the demons, it's all exactly the same as the ancient writings.
Dr. McNeil, our assumptions were correct. The artifact is a weapon of unbelievable power.
That explains Betrüger's obsession with the ancient civilization.
Yes, but it looks like there's more to all of this than we had thought. The ancients write of three unstoppable beasts, horrific and powerful demons they called the Hunters. Apparently a reference to their protection of the artifact. I'll contact you when I know more.
Good luck. I'll be in the Phobos labs.
This is starting to make some sense. Not only is the artifact a source of great power, it's also a gateway. One-way portal from hell to our dimension. I need to gather more information here, but Dr. McNeil is an expert on the ancient civilization. You must get the artifact to her if we're going to understand how to destroy it. Take the key to the armory. We need some extra firepower.
Thank you. more bots around, but I've sent them into the tunnels. Remember, they're on your side. Stay close to these bots if you want to live.
Yeah. listen to me. You must get the artifact in Delta Labs by using the Phobos experimental teleporter near your position. I have the information from Dr. Cloud, and the only way to end this is to bring that teleporter online and transfer to Delta. The artifact can be destroyed by taking it over to...
sector and I'll meet you there. see you. There's so much I need to explain, but we don't have much time. The artifact is a gateway from hell, much like the one that Betruger opened with the teleporters in the Delta Labs. With the artifact, though, as long as it resides in our dimension, there's always the danger of it being awakened, and then another invasion. The ancients knew it, and now we know it. It must be returned to the source of its evil in order to be destroyed. They couldn't do it, so they locked it away and fought to their death. You can use the Delta teleporter to return the artifact to hell for good. I know this sounds crazy, but it's the only way. The important thing right now is getting the Phobos teleporter online. There are four core systems that must be shut down before I can reroute the power to the teleporter. Take this. You'll need it to get to the pumping station. Now go.
Sensors are showing the pumping station offline. It's one out. Now shut it as a little part of the research complex.
Thank you. This is maintenance technician Seth Killian. I'm looking for anyone that's survived, but... What the... I don't know what these things are after, but... They're killing everything. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna try and take the maintenance tunnels to Mars City to get an emergency evac. If you find this, then it's...
Warning, automated turret guns online. Attention, automated turret guns offline. Service bridge now operational. Access granted.
Granted.